Welcome to this introduction to decision tables. You may wonder what a decision table is or why you would want one. You may be surprised that you actually use decision tables in everyday life. Bus and train timetables are forms of decision table. All computer programs have mechanisms for expressing their logic, most commonly if then else, and the use of brackets for and or. Decision tables are a way to express complex logic precisely and clearly. In fact, so clearly that it is self-documenting. We will show you decision tables which at first glance may seem strange, but give us a minute or two and we will explain them. Besides the name of the table, every decision table has four parts to it. The condition stub and its entry, the action stub and its entry. Let us first consider the decision table in two halves. The upper part, the conditions. This part is equivalent to a test or question, and in some computer procedures, the if section. So a simple example of a condition stub would be, would you like a drink, with the corresponding entry, yes or no? The bottom part of the decision table has the actions. These are the procedures or operations we want to perform depending on the conditions. So again, a simple action stub is to get a drink, with a corresponding entry to either do it, the X, or not, the dot. If we split the decision table vertically, then on the left side, we have in the stub a description of our conditions and actions. On the right side, we have our table entries. The entry part in the table is made up of Y's, N's, X's, and dashes or dots. In our stub example, our test is, would you like a drink? But it could be something similar, like, am I thirsty? The action related to this is to get a drink. The entries for the condition test, would you like a drink, is yes, true, or no, false. And the associated action for the test, being true, is X, perform the action, or dot, don't perform the action. There are various types of decision table, but this is an example of a limited entry one. Here is a further example of a limited entry decision table. Do you have a legacy system? Would you like a free assessment? Then contact us at RapidGen. I hope you have found this video useful. More videos like this are available at rapidgen.com/videos. Please let us know if you have any questions about decision tables or if we can help. Send us an email at info@rapidgen.com or use the options below to leave a message. Thank you for watching.